So what are we gonna say?
Why can't we just read the paper we wrote last time?
Because then they'll know we didn't write it, dummy. We have to be original.
Does anybody know anything about corporations?
I think my mom is a corporation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
You guys!
Well, how about we just say corporate should be stopped? How do we stretch that into 5 minutes?
You're taking my underpants!
Will you stop with the underpants gnomes, Tweek? We have to work here.
What the hell?
Where I begin?
That's my last pair of underpants!
Shh, don't scare him.
Hey there, little guy.
Bad. Cartman!
Why?
Why do you always have to hit stuff with a stick?
Well, look at him. He's all, you know, look at him.
Is that all you got, pussy?
What?
Hey, he talked.
Yeah, he called me a pussy. I'm not a pussy. You're a pussy.
You're a pussy, pussy.
Aye.
Dude, why are you taking Tweek's underpants?
Yeah, look what you're doing to this poor kid.
Stealing underpants. Big business.
Business? Wait, do you know anything about business?
Sure, that's what gnomes do.
Show us.
Okay, follow me.
Little pussy gnome, don't call me a pussy. Pussy gnome.
Not much longer now.
Are you taking us to your little pussy house?
No, pussy, I'm taking you to my village.
Oh, your pussy village?
Carmen, will you just shut up and let him show us?
Follow me.
I hope we're not wasting our time with this little pecker.
Damn, dude, this place is huge.
Yeah, it's almost as big as Carmen's ass.
No, it isn't, you guys.
This is where all our work is done.
So what are you going to do with all these underpants that you steal?
Collecting underpants is just phase one. Phase one, collect underpants.
So what's phase two?
Hey, what's phase two? Phase one, we collect underpants.
Yeah, but what about phase two?
Well, phase three is profit. Get it?
I don't get it.
You see, phase one, collect underpants. Phase two, phase three, profit.
Oh, I get it.
No, you don't, fat ass.
Do you guys know anything about corporations?
Yeah, bet we do.
Us gnomes are geniuses at corporations.
Jesus Christ, look out!
Oh my God, they killed Kenny.
You bastards. Listen, we have to give a huge speech tomorrow about corporate takeovers.
Holy shit, we killed your friend.
Yeah, look. We gotta know about corporate takeovers tomorrow or we're screwed.
Christ, we squished him like a bug.
Do you know anything about corporate takeovers?
Well, we can explain that to you easily.
That's for a price.
What?
You know.
Underpants?
Underpants!